Hello, Destroyer 623.
Thank you. 남는 대로 있지. 그들을 교환할 수 있습니다.
Yeah, I wrecked last time playing that. I don't want to do it again. Wait. Did it not give me the rewards today? Oh, never mind. It's tomorrow. I want to get this fucking skin, please. Please, game. Come on. Q? Please? Average Q is 130. What? Is that an actual GM? I bet that's fucking fake. Yeah, that's fucking fake. It's not a GM. That guy is fucking rude. He's so rude. Nobody's playing time. Fine, I'll go play some PvE then. What do I do? Red and blue? Red and blue, but this is a green stage. I guess I can play red. Okay. Play the red. Okay, this one. Play the red. Wait. No, I need to do any stage twice too. Okay. Okay. I need the red. Was it red and blue? No. It's asking me to use this gun in low range. Red, blue, and random stage twice finish. Okay, good. LOL, my ping checker is unavailable. Thanks. Based Korean ping checker. I did, John Byrne. I played that. I finished all my stuff. Finished all of my dailies and everything, yeah. Black Tower is gonna be on Monday. Yeah, should be on Monday. No, Tuesday. Tuesday morning. Slow down, guys. Thank you. Oof, almost got me hit.
Good night, Landy. Oh, I can take red and blue. Nice.
No, this like this is it is another NCSoft game, but it's not just a playoff of BNS. It has other characters from their other games too. Yeah, there's a ton of characters, and it's not even finished, like, the whole list, I think. Pretty sure they're gonna make even more characters.
Thank you.
and Etain. If you're comparing NA and EU, that's NC West. It's NC West. NC Soft has done pretty good in its headquarters area. In the Asian region, NC Soft is pretty good, in my opinion. Trump. Yeah, I got pulled like 2 days ago or something. How you play BNS? I don't know, man. I'm actually doing stuff, you know. More armadillos. What? No! Don't break my rock, man. Lay off my rock. Alright, they will have a good night. Glad you enjoyed it. Lightfang, it's a MOBA and it has PvE aspects in it too. And I red it. Red. Let's go with haven't brought Rita for a long time. Let's go with that. Let's go with Rita. There's mobile modes in it too, and there's a mini game mode in it. There's so many modes in this game. A lot of modes. There's like this, what I'm doing right now. These are called stages. Stages are the PvE side of it. Then there's a 3v3, like pure 3v3 arena style. Then there's a 4v4 capture the nodes, like zone control. And then there's a 5v5 Titan with like, that's like the MOBA style with objectives and points. It's the most annoying room. And then there are mini games where there's like racing or like, you know, catch the fruit as they fall. There's so many modes in this game. You can play what you want. Play what you and your friends want to play. Nope, PvE stuff does not affect PvP. Nope, a box. Like, I will play, I will also be playing the 5v5, maybe 3-on-3 if I actually get a 5v5 ranked up. Oh, that lag. Why did Forza make his puke hit like hello emote? I'm very confused sometimes when I see that emote. Oh, get away from me. Because of weebs? Really? Jesus. Did he really do that? Because of that reason? Shit, so much stuff following me. Oof. It's instanced. It's a lot of instance. Actually, all of its instances. You go into either these stages, worlds, where you follow the path on the minimap and go through without trying to not get hit and killing everything. Oh, I hate this boss. This boss is a pain in the ass. Stop. Okay, too many times. Hit too many times. I lost some points. Red and green, okay, very, very good. Let's go. Wow, weeds. Alright, infinite. Full Metal Demon, this is Master X Master.
あります。
What? So, Stu. Good job. Why are you gonna fuck yourself?
Thank you.
so much gold. All that gold in the world. Whoa, where did everyone just appear from? Wow, Bread Donger. Sadly, I can't argue against it. This is so true. That's how it is, Scorpio-X. Scorpio-X. Lolly Love Fart. There's no pressure to hit accessories to True Sign unless you want to upgrade directly to 50 right away. Even then, you're gonna need a lot of mats. Low 50 mats. There's no other path, but you will have to get it eventually so that you can transition to the level 50 Oathbreakers. Yeah, probably. Cold eyes. Oh, one more time. With... I'm just gonna do a story mode. Finish this fast.
안수의 변이체가 이쪽으로 접근하고 있습니다. 게이트 생성 장치가 가동될 때까지 시간이 필요합니다. 장치를 보호하십시오. 도시 상황에서 변이체 접근.
Hell yeah, we toho. Lots of toho in this game.
皆様こんにちは。あららぎこよみの声をやらせていただいております神谷博です。物語シリーズでは恒例となっております後語りですが、今回は2013年7月から2クールにて放送されました物語シリーズセカンドシーズンの2番目のエピソード歌舞伎物語を振り返っていきたいと思います。というわけで本日私と共に語らっていただくのはこの方です。
はい、皆様こんにちは。八九時迷い役の加藤恵美里です。
よろしくお願いします。さあなんとですね、はい、迷いまいまいの、後語り以来、はい、この2人で喋るのは4年ぶりだそうです。
もう4年な前なんですね。
そんな経ったんだ。
びっくりですね。
全然そんな感じしない。
そうですね、後語り4年ぶり、収録自体はもう5年近く前になっちゃうんですかね。
っていうことなの？そんなことない。
そのぐらいになっちゃう。4年前、
4年前に撮ったんですか。そうですか。
すごい、
結構長いこと作品に関わっているんですね我々ね。
そうですね。でもそんなに時を感じないのがすごいですね。
そうだってね。なんかそんな感じはしますけれどもね、はい、さあ、今回のこの歌舞伎物語なんですけれども、はい、セカンドシーズンの2番目ということで、うん、2013年8月中旬から9月上旬まで放送されました、
はい。
2013年の年末には、一挙放送もあったそうで、もしかしたらそちらの方でご覧になってくださった皆さんもいるかもしれませんね。
はい、そうですね。
はい、
はい、
セカンドシーズンをやりますって言われて、うん、
はい、
まずどう思った？
今回ってセカンドシリーズって結構ヒロインごとにもう出たり出なかったりが激しいじゃないですか、うん、なので実際私もいつからセカンドシーズンのアフレコが始まっていて、
そうだよね、
私の出番はいつからなんだろうっていうのは全然把握してなかったんですよね。
あ、
でそれで、
なるほど、
あ、歌舞伎がそろそろ収録始まりますって言われた時に、あれ？猫とかスーパーやってたけどいつぐらいにもう終わったんですかみたいな。
そうなんですよ。なんかね、人ごとみたいになっちゃって、もう始まってたんだだったりとか、僕もほら猫城はそんなに出てないので、
あ、そう
そう、始まってますって言われて、ああ始まったんだみたいなことを人ごとみたいに思ってたんですけれども、まあ歌舞伎物語に関してはまあそうもいかず、
ね、がっつり、がっつり、
はい、出ているお話なので、はい、これからですね各話ごとに語らっていきたいと思いますけれども、
はい、
まずなんですけれども、
Rolls Royce. This is called Master X Master. Another NCSoft game.
Do it all.
$90. Oh, yeah, it's in the title. This queue takes forever. Opinion on the initial dungeons in 15?
Of course,
yeah, they're way more mechanic heavy. Parties will have to do mechanics, or else you just won't have enough DPS, or you're gonna have people die, or just won't pass. You just won't pass the dungeon then. や。
위대한 정복자 적은 성공자.
I did play a lot of BNS today. No! Where's my phone disconnected? Phone, please? Ay ay ay. Phone is shit. Sorry, came in near the end of the stream.
제어 장착은 다 하셨습니까?
Nadirius, dear Nadirius, all they said was the achievement vendor will be there. They did not mention anything about what is going to be sold in it. So for all we know, it could be selling junk. Statue, they already said that it's coming in spring. Spring.
Thank you.
No, man, what are you? Time to go to sleep? Yeah, maybe I should. Dead? Nah, just whispering because it's late.
Or early?
I should say early. Ah, you leave in an hour to the funeral. Oof. Who's the unfortunate one? Grandma, hello. Sorry for your loss. Nobody's queuing. たい。
This queue is impossible.
Goddamn.
I'm gonna go to sleep at this rate. If I don't get a queue soon.
There's no cues. Fuck. What's wrong with this? Okay, what's wrong with this cue? This cure is impossible. I'm gonna give up soon. Another time. I just go to sleep. Yeah, no worries. It gets late. We'll just leave the stream on. Morning, Kondorak. Yeah, there are people just leaving the stream on and playing the game too. I think if this hits 5 minutes, 5:30 or something, and no queue. I'm gonna go sleep. No. It's actually pretty obvious if there's a view bot. It's very, very obvious because my numbers would be really off. Because currently there's 68 viewers and 71 chatters. I can tell from my dashboard. Alright, that's it. I can't wait around this long.